Los Angeles, two California couples gave birth to each other's babies after a mix-up at a fertility clinic and spent months raising children that weren't theirs before swapping the infants, according to a lawsuit filed Monday in Los Angeles. Daphna Cardinale said she and her husband, Alexander, had immediate suspicions that the girl she gave birth to in late 2019 wasn't theirs because the child had a darker complexion than they do. They suppressed their doubts because they fell in love with the baby and trusted the in vitro fertilization process and their doctors, Daphna said. Learning months later that she had been pregnant with another couple's baby and that another woman had been carrying her child caused enduring trauma, she said. I was overwhelmed by feelings of fear, betrayal, anger and heartbreak, Daphna said during a news conference with her husband announcing the lawsuit. I was robbed off the ability to carry my own child. I never had the opportunity to grow and bond with her during pregnancy to feel her kick. The Cardinale's complaint accuses the Los Angeles-based California Center for Reproductive Health CCRH and its owner, Dr. Liren Moore, of medical malpractice, breach of contract, negligence and fraud. It demands a jury trial and seeks unspecified damages. Yvonne tells, the office administrator for the center, declined to comment on Monday. Moore could not be reached for comment. The two other parents involved in the alleged mix-up wish to remain anonymous and plan a similar lawsuit in the coming days, according to attorney Adam Wolf, who represents all four parents. The lawsuit claims CCRH mistakenly implanted the other couple's embryo into Daphna and transferred the Cardinale's embryo, made from Daphna's egg and Alexander's sperm, into the other woman. The babies, both girls, were born a week apart in September 2019. Both couples unwittingly raised the wrong child for nearly 3 months before DNA tests confirmed that the embryos were swapped, according to the filing. The Cardinales, including their young daughter, fell in love with this child, and we're terrified she would be taken away from them, the complaint says. All the while, Alexander and Daphna did not know the whereabouts of their own embryo, and thus were terrified that another woman had been pregnant with their child, and their child was out in the world somewhere without them. The babies were swapped back in January 2020. Mix-ups like this are exceedingly rare, but not unprecedented. In 2019, a couple from Glendale, California, sued a separate fertility clinic claiming their embryo was mistakenly implanted in a New York woman, who gave birth to their son as well as a second boy belonging to another couple. Wolf, whose firm specializes in fertility cases, called for greater oversight for IVF clinics. This case highlights an industry in desperate need of federal regulation, he said. Breaking the news to their older daughter, now seven, that doctors made a mistake and that the new baby wasn't actually her sister, was the hardest thing in my life, Daphna said. My heart breaks for her perhaps the most, she said. Since the mix-up came to light, both babies have been returned to their biological families. All four parents have since made an effort to stay in each other's lives and forge a larger family, Daphna said. They were just as much in love with our biological daughter as we were with theirs, Alexander said. Breaking news emails. Be the first to know about breaking news and other NBC News reports. Sign up. This site is protected by RECAPTCHA privacy policy terms of service.